almost 8 o'clock.
So I wouldn't have long.
About like 2.5 hours, 1.5 hour. And I'm here with Eight. He's another YouTuber. Check out his channel, subscribe, like, comment. Just everything, just go off and do it. Then come back when you're done. What are you waiting for? What? Some people these days. Wait, is this always here? I've never seen that in my life. Ever.
Oh,
it's the big guns in this game. There's a jet. Oh god. Jump over the side. Jump into the store. Right outside the door. Any new weapons? I don't have to drink here. Oh, the hatchet! It's been that
one. Nice one.
Oh, maybe the musket. Oh, there's a musket there. Are you kidding? The musket isn't there.
Thanks for stopping by, Ammunition.
Well, guess it off. Oh, good. Are you coming on GE or are you staying on Biggie?
I'm coming.
Okay. Still got Tiger near on. Hey, hey!
Huh?
Still got Tiger near on.
He is on. I sent him a message, but he didn't do anything.
Yeah, he sometimes does that, mate. I just killed an associate, whatever the frick that is. They crashed into us. Was this our fault? Do you want to do Freeborn, but do you want to play the Mia's game in Freeborn?
What was that?
I could do the... do you know the Mia's game where you go around with a machete and there's people trying to survive? Do you know that game?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Like, do you know what a maze is?
What?
Do you know what a maze is?
I can't understand what you're saying.
Do you know what a maze is? A maze. Do you know what one of those are?
A maze?
Yeah, a maze.
No.
Like, there's dead ends and everything. In GTA, where you have to, like, run around and then somebody with a machete trying to kill you, and if they kill you, you're out.
No, I do not know.
But we're like, do you want to play one of them?
Yeah.
Yeah, then join my server and come to me when I tell you. Because I know where a map location is. And like it's a maze. I'll show you what one is if you come with us. Oh, you almost got hit, but it's okay because I'm nervous. Now do the mountains, don't do the mountains. Are you in my server?
No.
Join them. Because if you Would you like to see what a Mia's is? The Mia's game?
Yeah.
Okay, then join my server and come to us. I'll tell you the rules. Right, someone's going to be a murderer in the Mia's. And if you want to be the murderer, you see, I want to be the murderer. If you're the murderer, you have to go around the Mia's with your map turned off, and you have to try and find me in the Mia's and kill me. And if you do that, you'll win. Yeah. Shall I tell you how to turn your map off? Because you need to do that. Go on your map, go to settings, and then display it radar until it's off. Right.
Wait, what?
Go on to your options when you're on your map, like the settings, and go to display it, and then turn your map off. So like it'll say radar / off. Leave it on that and then come in the mirrors.
Okay.
And by the way,
it's four.
Card.
It's four.
Eh?
It said it was four.
Four?
Yeah.
Oh. I'll try kicking someone. If that doesn't work, then. If I send you an invite, you can join. So,
okay, tell me when to join.
Hold on. I'll join your session. And by the way, I'm a bodyguard, so please don't kill us if I'm blue. Ew, I got wet. God, it's cold. Earlier, I was hitting dad with this. I'm almost in your session. I'm in your session, Eight, I'm in your session.
Okay.
I need to turn my radar on. I'll get my fastest vehicle and you get in with us and I'll bring you to the mirrors. Who's that guy gone in the background? Is it
brother.
Your brother or sister or your mum or dad?
My brother.
Oh. I have a sister that's a person I'm screaming. Right, Ian, do you want to get in my vehicle so you wouldn't scratch up yours? Like that. Because I don't wear the...
This is the fastest car you have?
It's a, Well, I sell all my Pandoras and all that, and I sell 1920 for money. Oh, watch out, there's somebody on our tail. I took them off. Oh, crap.
Oh, get on. Kiki's in a freaking...
Sucker. Crap. He's back on our tail. Hold on. See you later.
No!
He had to travel something. They shoot us. Hey, hey.
Yes.
Oh, you freaking went past.
Dang it.
Oh, I freaking hear him. Oh, I spawned near me. It's 8. Come to us. Come to us, 8. They come to me, and I'll be next to the mirrors. Right, I'm going to have to end the video here so I can see. Oh no, it doesn't matter. 8, come here.
Okay, I'm trying to get up here.
You see us? And this monkey guy didn't kill us. Right, I need you to go on to your pause menu and then go along to settings. Okay?
What?
Go along to settings when you pause. Okay, do you know how to do that?
Yeah.
And then do you know where it says display?
Yeah.
Click on display and do you know where it says radar?
Where?
Radar, when you click on display, do you know where it says that?
It says radar.
Yeah, radar, that's what I mean. And then click it along until it says radar off. Okay? See, so now I can't see my thingy, like the map. If you've done it,
yeah,
you
can
see
it.
Your map.
No, I can't see it.
Right here, I'll go in the back. I'll go in the mirrors with a weapon. And then I'll give you... Right, you go in first and I'll give you 10 seconds to hide. Then I'll have to come and try and
okay.
kill you in the mirrors. 10. You have to go and hide. 10. 9. 8. 7. 6. 5. 4. 3, 2, 1, here I come. I have a feeling that it's gonna be so bad. But I know that it's gonna be so good because I'm your friend. And I always was. Hello?
Oh, I got scared.
You're not allowed to kill us because I'm the hunter. I'm the hunter, I'm the only one who's allowed to kill. Hello?
No!
Die!
Uh-huh.
Yes, I won.
No!
Now let me hide and... Now you get whatever me
Where's
and you
Where's the maze I'm lost? Where's the maze?
Turn back on your radar, I'll go on your map.
Mm-hmm.
Turn back on your radar or I'll go on your map.
Can't turn the map off. I'm going to the front.
Yeah, come to the mirrors.
Machete.
Just get whatever melee weapon, like a knife, a hatchet, anything. But I have cops, so I'll go on that stuff. I'll tell you when we start. You'll give me 10 seconds in the mirrors.
What do you need exactly? Oh, hey, you're in trouble. Okay, I'll deal with it.
Can you call me off properly? 9, 10, I'm coming.
Here. This is scary. I just picked up a sticky bomb from your dead corpse. Oh, I'm so scared. You're allowed to punch the hunter just to get a real one. Oh, I'm getting scared. I'm just running for my life right now. I have no clue where you are. Oh, bye. You're only kicking us, you're not knifing us. Bye.
No, I lost you. No!
Bye-bye.
Die.
See, I died. Right, look in the air, and that's where I am, where the missile just went off.
Do you want to hear this?
No.
Yeah.
Right, Nate
is back at the start of the race.
What is that?
A cargo.
It's a maze that I'm in.
A cargo is a helicopter.
You're so lazy.
Beep beep.
Oh.
Beep beep. Yeah, that's right.
No.
Call lazy and say it, that's what you get. No, did I show us? Did I? I'll show you. I will show. Nope. You want to show off, like?
Pardon me. Yucky, yucky, yucky.
Hey, and I'm... Hey! Oh, fuck. On my screen, I got a headshot twice and you never died. Accept it. Accept that, what I just sent you. Accept what I... Ooh. Right, leave your map off. Leave your map off.
Ah!
Leave your map off for this. Come here, now you gotta try and kill us. Where are you? Oh, you're on top. I was looking all over here and everything. Ah. Eight, you will fail my every single one of you shall die. I'm really good with snipers, so beware. I may snipe you. Yeah, you kind of back down from race, you have to try and kill us. Oh, fuck. Oh, I shot him in the head. How did I get him in the head? Eight.
You're recording.
Yeah, I'm recording all of this. So you may feel embarrassed.
Ooh!
Yes! RPG.
No!
I shot you with an RPG. How did you? Right, I'll wait for you to get up on the building next to us, and then I'll fight.
Oh,
hold on. Right, I'll tell you when we can shoot, okay? I'll tell you when we can shoot.
Never
know. I felt a shot, like a bullet, so I jumped off. For me, I never got killed. My plan worked. And if you're heading on top of the building, would it work? Vehicle and put a sticky bomb and drive it into us, and then explode it. That's what I do. And but I've got an RPG, so it won't work. There's somebody called 8 here at the top of the building. 8, come down the stairs and we'll have a fight. I blew you at the wall. Hey, I just blew you at the wall when you tried to kill us. That was epic. Yeah, I didn't blast it yet. Right, we're not killing each other anymore.
Is there someone at the top of the building named the Worm?
That's me. And I'm not.
We would like to talk to him. We would like to talk to the Worm.
Okay. You can talk to us, but not kill us. Try and kill us and I'll beat you up.
Someone's coming to the top to meet with you. Go, police, police, someone shot! Shots fired!
Explosions, explosions! Fatalities, fatalities! I come round the corner and I'm dead. Well, that ain't happening. Right, dude, no more killing each other. Just come and get in my vehicle. I just bought Cloud. Dude, didn't kill us. If you kill us, I will kill you. And I mean it. I'm stronger than you in the game, so come down. Get in my vehicle.
How do you get those clothes?
About another dirty washcloth on the floor up here. Dirty thing in the basket up here. Towel and washcloth.
I just punched you with a sticky bomb. On your back. Some random came and put on your back. 8, you're gonna kill us. I don't think so. You killed me as a cop. I'll kill you with sticky bombs. Bitch. Do you want to do a parkour?
What is that?
Basically, we have to climb a tower to get guns and then you fight with them.
No.
It's good. Why did you shoot us?
You were because you turned to Jason.
Turned what?
You turned to Jason.
Jason? Oh, I get what you mean. I'm just looking for my outfit. Oh, listen. Millie, military here. The one showed the military. The one showed the heavy metal military. Because he will destroy you. Do not shoot the heavy metal. I don't want to aim at you. He's dead. I shot him.
No, he's not. He's dead now. We should go on a rampage.
Now he's dead.
We should go on a rampage killing.
Shut up. Now, I was actually meant to just shoot in front. Never meant to kill you.
He's dead now.
What? Oh, don't kick this person. Don't kick him. Don't kick him. He's my friend. Oh, why? You need an update. Never installed for me, either. I'm with my friend called... Let me in. He's called Ape. What? Yeah, no, it does not, mate. Just take one, look at you, and take one, look at you. Jaden. Do you know when you're in, like, a really high situation with cops? Should just call Merryweather and then just get an airstrike.
Merryweather, for all your private security needs. How can I help?
Eight. Can you get out of the car for a second and lose the cops when you've lost the cops? Oh, just fight the bot.
Goodbye then.
Well done. Eight, can you get out of the vehicle? Let's get out of the vehicle and just stay still.
Hello, you're through to Merryweather Security Consulting. What can I do for you? We have someone on the way to your location now. Please throw a flare so they have a clear target.
Right, stand next to this flare gun. Ammo. It's awesome.
Bombs in position. Target identified.
Stand there on it. But this
is a line.
Oh, I cannot, I missed it. I missed it and I just killed 8 with an airstrike. Eight was just hiding from us, and he was behind the corner. I just shot him RPG. Ah! What the hell? Dude, you've got problems. Well. Die! I shot you! Yes! I killed 8. I ate enough killing, now I gotta focus on the bigger target. Big orange circle. Oh, look, here's my personal vehicle that this armed crew with dickhead knocked over. Hiya! Right, 8 dinner killers. I'm heading into this circle thing to get some money and I'll share it with you and Jaden. Who's Deathfire? Whoever it is, I'm going to say. Die a horrible death now. Whoever just killed me will. Nope. Oh, hell did he shoot through that metal ball? You cannot shoot through them. It's either you shoot it or you miss it. And he shot it and he killed us. He shot like 10 feet off. I love how garbage spews out the bins and then just despawns. Wow! Is he seriously trying to snipe us again? Oh, he's on us. Ah, why did he... Jaden, I know that you think this is funny, but it isn't. This little effer won't stop killing us, ever. As long as I'm near him, it'll never stop. All he wants is money again. There, he's left the circle. Die! Yes! Oh, how are they still killers? I'm going off with this person off Kate's killers. Jaden, can you come online, but not like in the server with me? I'm not going to be a level 100.